A baker in Washington says he'll continue making his Build the Wall cookies. Ken Billingham has owned Edmonds Bakery in Edmonds for 26 years now. He says he initially made a cookie with the words Build the Wall on it for his daughter-in-law, and he had no plans on selling it. But he says a customer came in, took a picture of the cookie, and then immediately left. That customer talked with KCPQ.
I instantly, I figured this is part of the rhetoric that he believes in that comes out of this bakery. So I just took it upon myself to share it on Facebook and see what others thought of it, and it just took off from there. But it's definitely something that I do not like.
Now we are selling because people ask for them. No, I don't think it's racist. I think it's about border security.
Bellingham says he did receive a lot of backlash after the post went viral, but also says he's never been busier. He plans to keep selling the cookies as long as people keep buying them. I'm Ken Molestina for CBS Local News.